Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Today we are looking at this Bluetooth headset by QCY company. It's a tiny little device. You can use it to listen to music, and mainly I'm going to use it to attend the phone calls while driving. It's a 1 year piece, so that's the start off button. First let's look at the size, and even though it's small, but the design is such that it stays in your ear quite well. There's an indicator light. You turn this device on using this button, and there's the charging port here. It comes with this mini or small size micro USB charging cable. You can use any micro USB cable if you have Android devices. And it has a good battery backup, around 3 hours. So that was the quick unboxing video. Let's try to start this product so you can see it's turned on now. I'll keep on holding it. It goes into the red blue flashing light, so it's in pairing mode now. So you can search for the device on your phone Bluetooth and pair it and then start using it. So overall a great device. I don't like the big size headset, which doesn't look really nice. A small size headset, it doesn't look weird at all, so it's not come it doesn't get any attention. So it's you can talk freely with this device while driving or while working, keeps your hands free. And it also has a extra pair of earbuds, so you can replace the tips, and that's the user manual. So overall a nice product, and you can even enjoy music while working, but only in 1 year, and great for talking or taking phone calls. So thank you for watching the video. That's all. If you like the video, leave it a like, subscribe to the channel. Thank you everyone. Peace out.